So what now?
Just a bunch of folks.
Oh, okay.
It's not like
cops there,
yeah? Oh, there's some cops out there. It's like a line of police officers, and then there's some protesters on the other side. Looks like to me from by here, from maybe 20, 25 people protesting, you know? I think everybody else left. You know what, Joe?
What?
Man, I could use some water right now, brother. Yo, you got some?
I got plenty of cables on
the handle. Damn, man, I've been... It's not working. I'm just gonna call.
Rudy, is he coming down here?
No. That's a good question, man. Say what now, I'm sorry?
You need to stay loose, man. Come down here and get
carried. Yeah, I could use it. It's all good now. I think this thing is about to, wrap up.
I had a little one in the bag, man.
Oh, that's okay, man.
I got one in the truck, man.
Let's see, assignments. Maybe I'll get on. Six. Cool. They're not getting by that line. Oh, are they? Oh, they're leaving? Wow.
Okay, are they getting on the bus?
That's what I thought I saw. Yep. Hey, Vic, can you hear me? Okay, cool. Oh, okay, I'll be ready.
I think it's doing what we probably do is maybe kind of go over there on the corner there so that light bulb doesn't go away. Just for this hit.
Are you live? Are you live?
Do what now?
Are you live?
Yeah.
Could I speak to you again?
No, you were live. We can't do that right now.
You probably would want me to, but...
All right, gotcha.
Thank you.
Please don't leave that out here.
Hold on. I'm
going to somebody got shot last time, boy. Be easy out there. Watch out, bro.
46. Yeah. How many people are down there still? I can't really see. A few. Yeah, about maybe 15, 20. Okay. Okay. All right, brother. You be safe, too, man. You take care. Thank you, brother. Oh, yeah. I'm good. I'm just trying to feed, I'm sending Brian some information. Okay. He had just texted me and asked me a couple of questions. Well, here's what I know so far, if you can still hear me. This is all as a result of that arrest, I think it was last night, of a woman, African-American woman, at the Tony's ice cream place. Evidently, I don't know why she was arrested, but evidently she was arrested and everybody got really pissed and they feel like Tony's ice cream is a racist establishment, so forth and so on. So, the protest started at the courthouse tonight with some Black Panther leaders that came from Philadelphia down here to help out. They had rifles and everything. I got shots of all that. I don't know if y'all aired the VO that I shot. But then police ordered them to leave the courthouse, and then everybody said, we're going to Tony's. So everybody migrated over to Tony's, and that's when everything kind of jumped off over here. So in short, this is all as a result of the arrest of the woman at Tony's ice cream shop.
this news station is up, because I'm looking at it right here. It probably was me.
As far as the chili goes,
or maybe it wasn't. I don't know. Are you still listening?
No, I don't hear you.
Right now?
Hello. Oh, it's late. It's late. I just heard your hello.
Right.
I hear you.
You can? What about now?
Excuse me. excuse me, can you move over there for a second?
I'm actually purposely trying to...
Oh, are you? Okay, well, I need to get this shot right quick.
All right. Can you hear me? Look, so I'm trying to give a public statement. And look, he's literally moving around. But they have been contacting me all day long.
I have not contacted... Hold on just a second. Let me do this
so
and I'll talk to you.
Hold on. I'm going to hold on. And it's so crazy because you got certain news stations that's not even delivering the correct story. And we cannot have that. That's why I'm going to harass all of them all night.
Hey, Victoria. Yeah, can you hear me? I'm sorry. It's crazy. Yeah, what happened was I couldn't hear you. They kept hanging up the IFB on me. So I didn't know we were going to go live. And did the live shot look okay? I mean, was I moving during that or... I was trying to...
Oh, I didn't hear you say you was coming.
Yeah.
Oh, what's up, lady? You all right?
Okay, good, good, good. So none of that really got on air then, right? A little bit of it did, I guess. Okay. Yeah.
Somebody else just, excuse me, sir. What news station are you with?
Nine.
Huh?
Nine. Yeah.
Channel 9. Are you
going to
go live?
Okay. I mean, she's talking to me about going live, and she wants to say something, and I don't know. I'm just, it's just a trip out here. So, are you going to take me again? Are you going to take me again at any time? Okay. Yeah, there's about maybe 10, 15, I think, down in the corner there. But the police are still here, and still a heavy police presence, but everything has definitely calmed down a lot since it was earlier. What? Well, actually, Derek's calling me now. So, I'll answer that, and then I'll get back with you. Thank you. Hey, Derek. Hey, Derek. Yeah, I'm all right, man. I'm all right. It's just tripping. It's just a little trippy out here, bro. Just a little confrontation, but it's okay. It's all right. It's all right. What happened was this lady was standing in front of my camera. She was just, talking to me about some shit. And then I was like, look, get out of the way. And then she wouldn't. So I didn't know I was up because IFB kept hanging up on me. And I guess during the end of that shot, I had picked the camera up to move it. So to get the shot. So evidently that hit air for maybe a second, I guess. Good. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I have. Yeah. Oh, definitely. Most definitely. Yeah, I'll take care of that. Okay. Hey, okay, listen, have them make sure the conference bridge is up because I've been trying to get on that and I can't get on it. All right, thank you. See you. Bye. can't hear because I can't. Can't get on it. Yep, it's me, Victoria. Okay, sounds good. Hopefully my friend won't show back up.
I need a shower.
Mm-hmm. I saw they were directing traffic earlier. I got a work one.
Yeah, yeah. Well, what about today's off?
Well, I got